Hello there. And who might you be? Oh, my 4 o'clock. Okay, what's your name? Interesting. No, just, doesn't really suit you. My name's Miriam, the memory tester. Yes, please, have a seat. Or not. Well, what can I help you with today? All right then, easy peasy. I'm just gonna ask you a few very simple questions, all right? So, first of all, have you been having problems with your memory? I see. Might you remember what your birthday is? Oh, thank goodness. It's not that bad then. Okay. Could you please tell me what you had for breakfast this morning? My, sounds delicious. Think I might give it a go tomorrow, what you say? Alright, what did you have for dinner then, last night? Right, okay. Okay. Your meal, maybe a drink. Yes, okay. Alrighty. And just curious, how much water have you had today? Not as much as you should. Not surprised. Right. Well, first thing we're gonna do. Simple. I'm gonna go ahead and show you a series of pictures, and you are gonna go ahead and tell me what color they are. Sound good? Right, well, the thing is, they're gonna be in black and white. Nice gray scale there for you. So, you're gonna have to remember which color they are. Think you can do that for me. Okay. Well, first, I'm going to go ahead and start with these. What colour are these? Okay. Yes, they are. Okay. Yes. Orange and white. Beautifully done. I'll give you a hint. Granny Smith. Right. Green. Well done, mate. The next thing we're gonna do is I'm going to give you a bit of a word problem, and you're gonna go ahead and answer my question. Now just try to remember as many details as possible. Okay? Alright. Got my eye sweet. Okay. A few animals go to a potluck. They're holding a potluck lunch together. Marvelous. The giraffe brings a chicken pot pie. The elephant brings a green bean casserole. And the monkey brings an apple pie. It's delicious. The rhino brings my favorite, mashed potatoes. A mouse brings the salt and pepper. And the lion brings stuffing. Very nice. So, may I ask you, who brought the casserole? Do you remember? Okay. And what did the rhinoceros bring? I want you to pay attention to which cup, the strawberry one, went into, and only the strawberry one. Okay. Alright. Do you remember? which cup the strawberry one was in. Is it this one? Feel them. You tell me if you got it right or not. Okay? Here we go. Did you guess it? Right. Excellent. Would you like one? Next one. I'm going to go ahead and say some numbers and you're going to repeat them back to me. Sound good? Okay. So, I'm going to go one at a time and each time I'm going to add a number. And then I'm going to give you time to repeat it. One. Right, and 2 more tests for you. Think you can handle them? That's what I like to hear. Okay. This next one is a memory match game. However, I'm not going to be playing it this way. It's very cute. Preschool teacher back in my day. Drove me crazy. Anyway, so I work with adults now. You won't catch me babysitting anymore. Anyway. simply show you very briefly. And then I'm going to turn them over. Then I'm going to ask you which card was where. Right? Okay. So just allow me a moment to set it up. Right, so I've got 8 cards for you. Here they are. And go ahead and take a look. Okay, so now I'm just going to go ahead and turn them over. They all look the exact same on the back side. Good. Next, where was the fire? Excellent. Where was the mug? The compass. Good. Where was the marshmallow? Right here. What was that? Do you remember what item it was? Right. Very good. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and clean these up now. I'm going to give you a chocolate chip cookie recipe, and then I'm going to ask you questions about it. Right? Okay. So, here we are. These are the ingredients. Ready? 1 cup salted butter, softened. 1 cup of white granulated sugar. 1 cup of light brown sugar, packed. 2 teaspoons pure vanilla extract. 2 large eggs. 3 cups of all-purpose flour. 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1 teaspoon of sea salt, and 2 cups of chocolate chips, or chunks, if you prefer. Alright. How much brown sugar do we need? One cup packed. how many teaspoons of baking powder do we need? How many cups of flour do we need? Good. How many cups of butter do we need? How many teaspoons of pure vanilla extract? Right, and how many eggs do we need? Excellent. Well, I do have to say, I'm actually very impressed. I did not think you were going to do well at all. So thank you for joining me. I appreciate it, and I'm sure we'll see each other again very soon. All right. Have a good night now.